We're going to New York. Let's do it.
Today I'm going to Mohican State Park, 11 hours and 42 minutes away.
We have officially made it to our 1 hour mark. Officially 2 hours in. Okay, we got 9 hours left. So I've got just over 8 hours left. I found an IKEA, and IKEA has super cheap hot dogs. Secure the dogs. And this one. Got four dogs, $2, 13 cents. All right, let's keep going. Gotta beat rush hour. So we got a little under 8 hours, 7 hours since we opened. 7 hours left, you can see Chicago. Only 6 more hours, let's go. Only 4 more hours, let's go. Officially only have 2 more hours until I'm in the campsite. Only 1 more hour. Made it to the campsite. Looks good. I'm gonna go set up the tent, brush my teeth, get some sleep. See you in the morning. Check that out, isn't that sick? Okay, we're gonna go up there, let's do it. The way that you move, I want you, an addiction, cause without you there's something missing. I love it, it just feels right. Okay, now we're out of the camping area, about 7 hours left. Slow motion, when you're in the room. That would be unsafe. I am not actually driving. The keys are right here. Anyways, I'm at Walmart and I'm gonna go get some lunch. Some Gatorade Fit. I just got some salami. Old hamburger buns from my parents' house. Okay, 5 hours left. Got offers. Okay, 4 hours left in New Jersey. Got it. All right, 3 hours left, and now we're in some of the pretty mountains of Pennsylvania, so it's getting better now. But when you're near, the whole world turns to. All right, so I got like 2 hours left. Yeah, I'm just stopping. I'm at Marshall's, which is exciting. It's a fun store. I like Marshall's. And then finish off the last 2 hours. We just officially crossed the border from New Jersey. We're still an hour out from our stop, but we made it to New Jersey. Let's go! Okay, we just pulled up. I officially made it to New York. All right. You're gonna like this view. Let's go.
Okay. Start spreading the news. I'm leaving today. I want to be a part of it.
We made it, New York City. Thank you so much for coming along in this adventure with me. Yeah, we made it. I'm not in New York City right now. That was the skyline. You know that. You're probably wondering what's going on. I'm staying in New Jersey. I have a job here, but I go to the city like all the time. So, lots of New York content coming up soon. New York, New York. I want to wake up in a city that doesn't sleep and find I'm king of the hill. Top of the heap. These little town blues are melting away. I'll make a brand new start of it in old New York.
if I can